I am here in Vancouver, roaming around the city. I found this really cool gem of a store called the Soap Dispensary, and I thought I would share it with you guys because it's really cool. They're called a zero waste grocery. What does that mean? It means that they don't sell any products with plastic packaging anywhere in their store. I asked their store manager to give me some alternatives to plastic and personal care.
We have different toothbrushes that are plastic free. We do have with animal hair.
Oh, awesome. Okay, what sort of animal did it come from?
It's pig hair.
Okay.
It is sanitized, but it is fully biodegradable.
Okay.
And then for vegetarians and vegans, there is a nylon bristle, so it does very much reduce the plastic waste. It is really difficult to recycle toothpaste tubes, so we do refill toothpaste that is made in the U.S. It's a clay base and it goes into a jar, so it is a bit of a different style, but you're able to actually have a reusable container. The most exciting thing is the makeup. They all come in bulk and they're in these cute little bamboo containers.
Absolutely gorgeous.
They do these cute little magnetic palettes. They're eyeshadows, they have blushes, and then it can just pop into a palette and you can do little mix and match things. So instead of buying a whole head that's held together with plastic and metal and impossible to take apart and recycle, you get just one single blade of metal that just drops in. So this is an American brand and it just opens up. It's called the Butterfly.
Mm-hmm.
And then you can just drop your blade in, close it up.
So you buy a little pack of razors and then you can just use a new razor every time.
Every four to five shapes. A lot of them are wonderful. They work to be packaging free. Mm-hmm. So you can just come in and get just the straight soap with like cute little Vancouver
signatures. I actually bought this one on a previous visit to the store.
And a lot of them do really wonderful things, like she gets lard from a local farm.
Oh, okay.
So instead of it being a waste product, you actually turn it into soap and it makes the soap really hard, rich lather, and longer lasting.
Nice.
A fully compostable tube. It's locally made by Plenty and Spare. Vegan ingredients, just all gorgeous oils, and it's a little push up. So you just push out your lip balm, use it, and then once it's done, you can put it in your compost bin. This is a wooden comb, which we have tons of beautiful styles of. Wood, again, less plastic. Beautifully soft ones for little baby heads. This is goat's hair.
Oh my god, it's so soft. I love this.
So we refill, we have lots of locally made options, and we have moisturizers that are also refillable, or if you have like a bottle from something else, you can bring that in and then we can fill that up for you. So we're also just preventing waste that could go.
So it looks like I'm going to walk away with a razor, some refillable shampoo and conditioner bottles, as well as the shampoo and conditioner to go in it. And then I'm also going to get one of those really cool compacts that I swore I was going to get.
My loose powder.
So I have the Parker Light.
Here's my loot. If you like the tour of the Soap Dispensary, then give this video a like, subscribe, and watch my next video.